Teachers, here's an example of the math file folder games I've created and used with students over the years. Students count the items in each tin frame and find the matching numeral card. Velcro is optional and keeps the game pieces from sliding off the mats. Color coding each game piece and the folder helps students know which pieces go with the game they're using. This is super helpful when the games are located in centers and workstations. I laminate the mats, pieces, and envelopes for longevity.